In EarMaster, you can answer most of the exercises with a MIDI controller instead of tapping on the screen of your iPad. To do that, all you need is a MIDI controller, like this MIDI keyboard, and an interface or an adapter to connect it to your iPad. Just plug it in and you're ready to go. It makes for a more realistic and dynamic training session and really brings the lessons to life. MIDI input is turned on automatically if you plug a MIDI device into your iPad. But if for some reason the MIDI input feature has been turned off, you can switch it back on in the exercise options. With a MIDI controller plugged into your iPad, you can play the intervals, chords, scales, rhythms, and melodies of the exercises in real time. In this interval identification exercise, EarMaster will play an interval and then ask me to identify it by ear. Instead of tapping on the screen of the iPad, I can play the interval on my MIDI keyboard. In rhythm exercises, I can tap the rhythms by pressing any of the keys of the MIDI keyboard connected to my iPad. You can also turn the sight singing exercises into a sight reading lesson in the blink of an eye by simply playing your answers instead of singing them. Let's try it.